This time, taking a massive overdose.
My wife back.